New Mexico State announcing today they have fired baseball coach Mike Kirby. The Aggies have not won a game this season, going 0-7. During his tenure, Kirby led MSU to 56 wins, 79 losses, and just last year they were the WAC tournament champs and competed in the NCAA tournament. Keith Zuniga will become the interim coach.